Edith Murway is not only celebrating her 100th birthday, she's also celebrating her entry into the Guinness Book of World Records as the oldest competitive powerlifter in the female category.
I was 91 and I started actually lifting on a regular basis.
She last competed in September 2019 before the pandemic hit. But she's gearing up for another meet in the fall.
Bill is getting me ready now to go back to lifting my body and controlling my balance.
Yes, and the lift is going, Trina. Boy, there she's there. Give her a hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Well-deserved applause for this tough granny.